Hello, crafty friends. It's Alicia of the Call Me Crafty Owl YouTube channel, and I am back with a flip through of one of the new Hot Buy paper pads at Michael's. This video is featuring the Happy Fall paper pad. It is by Craftsmith, and there are 48 pages, and some of those have metallic gold foil accents. There will be some pages that I might take detailed pictures of for you, and if I do have any of those, I'll pop those up in the right corner of the video just so you can get a closer look at some of the patterns if I think it might be hard to see on the video. So let's go ahead and get started. Here we have just some little acorns and leaves in kind of a salmon and couple shades of blue. It's kind of a grayish blue. This page is a kind of a brown background with ivory or little dark ivory words in the background. Autumn greetings, happy harvest, I've fallen for you, jumping in a leaf pile. Here is a kind of dark greenish blue wood grain background paper. A salmon leaf, and there are some little acorns in there, different leaves actually. Here we have some brown and tan polka dots. Oh, a nice diagonal striped paper. It has pretty much all the colors from the paper pad, and then there are gold metallic stripes in there as well. Here is kind of just a background paper, probably really good for scrapbooking. You know, you could put some fall pictures over here and mat them. Maybe, you know, if you were out on a nature walk in the fall, that's a, you know, the beauty of fall colors, that would be a good title for that. Would be a super quick page. Here we have some metallic gold. I think it might be called herringbone. You know, it's kind of like a chevron pattern, but then it's also broken up with vertical stripes. A nice background paper, some pretty pumpkins, some flowers, some leaves, more acorns. On this page we have an orange background, and it's kind of like a canvassy looking texture, and then there are kind of dark yellow or gold flourishes. This one is a brown plaid background. Here we have a page that would be great for pocket scrapbooking, probably card making, pocket letters, just lots of different cut apart cards. And these would be 3 inches across by 4 inches tall. Lots of them have gold metallic accents. And here are those cute woodland animals out with the trees. I just love the colors on this page and the fun graphics. Here we have some cut apart letter squares. There is a dotted line around each letter, and then they might have like an animal or some leaves or flowers with each one. Here's a background paper, and in the bottom left is one of the little woodland deer. He's got on a little scarf almost, and then there are just some leaves in each of the top and the bottom corner. This page would be great if you had a gallery wall, and if you change it out for the seasons, you know, you got the hello fall and metallic as well as some of the leaves. That would be great for a 12 by 12 frame. Here is a kind of a light pink background. It again has kind of that canvas texture to it, and there are some floral accents on there. Here is a page with different, they'd be great border strips that you could cut apart to use. You got some of the woodland animals. This one down here says the joys of fall, repeats it a couple times. Here we have a nice plaid that uses some of the different colors from the paper pad. Another leaf and acorn background paper. Here we have the kind of bluish gray, it's a darker background, and then there are little kind of bluish green, I guess, probably leaves and acorns in there. Here we have a salmon background with ivory or tan letters. It is the same as that very first word background that I showed you in this pad. It's the same words, but just different colors. Here is a brown background with some of the floral clusters with some acorns thrown in. And lastly, we have some cut apart rectangle sentiment accents or boxes. These would be good maybe for if you do planners, you could put those in there, pocket letters, cards, scrapbooking. Just cut those apart and you have great accents, a lot of gold metallic foiling, and pumpkin spice if you're into that in the fall. There would be a little rectangle for you. So again, this is the Happy Fall paper pad and it has 48 sheets. There are 2 sheets of each pattern. I hope you enjoyed this little look at the paper pad. If you did, I always appreciate a thumbs up. If you have any questions, you can ask those below or any comments and I'll get back to you just as soon as I can. If you want to be notified when I upload more of these new Hot By paper pad flip throughs, I hope you'll hit that subscribe button below and then maybe the bell so you get notified when I upload them. As I upload the flip through of each of the 6 paper pads I bought, I will link those below. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.